let's talk Kim K's new pregnancy controversy.
Shall we? She's endorsed everything from energy drinks to sneakers that help you lose weight. And now the expectant mom is throwing the Kardashian name behind a remedy for morning sickness. But at what cost? Tonight, we take you inside Kim K's drug of choice.
Greeted by a suffocating camera crush after leaving Paris and touching down in LA. Bringing back the unitard in this latest pregnancy look, which showcases her growing curves. Once inside the car, her bodyguard collected a slew of Rolling Stone covers for her to sign, away from the chaos and questions about the growing Instagram morning sickness scandal.
Kim, how's your morning sickness?
So Kim Kardashian has recently been endorsing a drug called Diclegis, which is an anti-nausea drug for use during pregnancy. I think there was a big controversy, especially on her Instagram followers, about whether or not she should be promoting a medical drug.
Our medical insider, Dr. Nancy Simpkins, explains how Kim's 40 million followers saw what is essentially a print ad. She holds up the pill bottle with her signature pout. The caption says, in part, quote, OMG, have you heard about this? As you guys know, my hashtag morning sickness has been pretty bad. Ask your doctor about the pill with the pregnant woman on it and find out more.
Kim Kardashian is pregnant with her second child, and this time she's making money from it. What drug should we take if we get sick of the Kardashians? Is there a...
Jimmy Kimmel's sentiment echoed those online who have skewered Kim, one user calling her selfish, while another takes a more cynical stance, quote, LOL. And when she's 70, she'll probably be advertising osteoporosis pills to us, because it never ends. Hashtag, the show goes on.
I feel pretty...
Does it get harder or easier on the red
carpet? Sickness, but I think that passes soon.
Kim has been very open with us about the rough start to her pregnancy, though her lexicon was much more colorful during her pregnancy with North.
If labor is worse than this, I'll hang myself. I'll literally take a knife and slit my throat.
Now, prior to Kim, these were the guys promoting the drug on the company's YouTube channel.
Diclegis, a new prescription pharmacological option for pregnant women.
So it really comes as no surprise that the company would effort one of the most famous pregnant women in the world right now to carry out their message with a little more oomph.
Do you feel sexy?
But like all things Kardashian hawked, it likely came with a hefty paycheck.
But I would imagine if it wasn't in the seven figures, she wouldn't entertain it.
You know, that Kardashian cash cow just keeps on growing. But it also makes you wonder, if another celebrity had actually endorsed this, would it have been so controversial?
I don't care how much she's getting paid. I'm surprised she's doing it. But whatever Kim K does is going to cause controversy.